Obviously, we're gonna get around. We're gonna get along just great.
Nico,
you're doing
Lizzo.
It, baby.
They had a weigh-in. 2-0 very soon. 3-0 with his team over here. You got the number one artist, pound for pound.
We appreciate that, Ellie.
How you guys thank feeling you today? Good.
Man, Madison Square Garden, you really can't beat this.
it's like a circus over here. It's a lot of people. Where's he going for the physical?
Who?
Nico.
Upstairs.
Nico upstairs.
I met you in Las Vegas. Yes, we did. Nice to see you. Good luck. I think beginning of the year we can all talk. Yeah. You gotta watch the best artists, you gotta watch that guy.
Good, how are you?
Good to see you, man.
You too. Thanks,
bud. How's it going, Lee? So tune in tomorrow, Nico Aliwal's third pro fight. There's his coach, Sugar.
Nico and the corner. You guys.
Everybody who's not checking in, if you can kind of stand back here so Katie can get her mouth done, that would be amazing. Yeah. There's little seats here. Just so perfect here.
Nico Ali Walsh tomorrow after the Heisman Trophy, first TV fight. Muhammad Ali's grandson. He is after the weigh-in. He ate already. He's chilling. This is the hotel lobby.
Yes, it is. And it is just, it's a bigger deal.
His brother and his dad are here. He's talking to Christina Puncher right now.
Well, I don't know how they're going to set it up for like
behind the scenes over here.
Oh, I don't need that.
Yeah. Richard Coleman, Vasily Lomachenko, everyone just weighed in.
I'm looking forward to it.
Yeah, it's big fields, you know?
Yeah.
You like enjoy it.
I know.
Yeah, this is such a thrill. I mean,
you know what? Isn't it the first time in a while he's coached?
I mean, the big one?
So Nico Ali Walsh talking to Christina Puncher. We're gonna ask him in a second what he had for lunch, what he ate. Nico, did you eat already?
I ate a bunch.
What did you eat? Because you weighed 159.2, if I'm not mistaken, something like that.
Yeah, the scales that I was using were off, so I was overweight. So I had to, you know, do my thing and
really kill yourself
sweat.
Tonight. Yeah.
Yeah, and then I was underweight, so I'm good now. Weigh-in's over with. I ate.
You good?
I'm
the good. Face-off was intense, but you shook hands in the end. It was cool.
Yeah.
Your opponent's 6-0.
I just wanted to eat.
Yeah.
I just wanted to eat.
And you got over it.
Yeah, I wanted to get away from him and drink my water and eat.
And you're good to go now. So what are you going to do for the rest of the day? You're going to chill?
That's what I'm reading now, I believe. I'm doing
interviews,
fighter meetings. I got to be back down here in a couple hours, so I'm chilling. I'm chilling for a while.
That's awesome. So at what age did you realize your grandfather was Muhammad Ali? Because you just knew him as your grandfather.
I would say like 13 or 14.
Wow, before that it didn't register. It was just...
And
then when it hit you, it's like he's an icon, he's a GOAT, he's the greatest of all time.
Yeah, yeah. But I was only 14 or maybe 13. I'll say 13.
Okay, I gotta see this. This is your dad, he was in the Marines. What was the first time you met Muhammad Ali? What was that like?
The first time I
yes.
met Muhammad?
Yeah. You ever asked him what was the first time when he met your grandfather?
Oh, I know about all that, yeah.
Okay, what happened?
I had met him a couple times, but uh-huh. not dating his daughter.
Yes. You met him before?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Meeting his daughter, Rashida, and her twin were working for the Miami Heat. And Muhammad was sitting on the floor, and he was signing autographs, and I was sitting over to the side, and she came up, and she said, I want to introduce you to Daddy. And I was like, daddy. This is crazy, you know. So I've never been intimidated in my life, but I went.
You're a Marine.
I get scared. And I went up and I introduced myself twice to Howard Bingham that was standing there, and then looked at Muhammad and was literally like just
trembling.
And he looked at me and he started biting his lip and messing with me. And I said, I got to go sit down. And as I was walking away, he was staring at me, signing autographs and stuff. So it was exciting.
But he was joking, right?
Oh, yeah.
I don't know. Yeah, I don't Nobody know. Likes anybody dating their daughter.
Yeah, he was just, he wasn't Ali. He was a father concerned.
Correct. Like, who is this guy? You
know? Yeah.
But it turned out great. You guys have kids, and he loved the grandkids, and he loved you.
Almost 28 years now.
So. And how does it feel now? Your son's third pro fight? It seems like in 3 weeks. I know it's not 3 weeks, but it feels that way.
This is just so thrilling for us to be in the Garden. Third generation in the Garden fighting. We're just honored and just going to soak it all in, you know.
How's it been so far for you? Exciting? Fun?
It's terrific. I mean, you know, his competition is going to step up progressively. You know, they're bringing him along the right way. And, you know, we're happy with his progression and we look forward to many more, you know.
Absolutely. He has a great coach in Sugar Hill.
Oh, yes.
Well, he was here a second ago. I don't know where he went.
He just dipped out.
Yeah.
We're all meeting back.
Yeah, we're excited and look forward to tomorrow night.
And where's Flavor Flav? Is he coming in or not for this
week? Yeah, he's my roommate again. He's up in our room.
He's sleeping.
Is he going to walk you out with the song?
I'm actually walking out to his song. I don't know if he'll be allowed to walk out with me, but
because
I'm walking out to his song.
Yeah. Can you tell us which song or we have
it's
to wait?
Welcome to the Terror Dome.
There you have
That's
it.
That's what Mike Tyson walked out to.
Yep. There you have it. Stay tuned. Yeah. Nicolae Walsh's dad and brother all here.
All right, bro.
Fighting tomorrow night on the undercard of Lomachenko against Comey. Peace with your boy in the comments. Take back group. I'm Ellie Sekback. Ellie Sekback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.